warriors. Guarding something you can use like you use Sagira's shell. But the only way in is through some old canals, which means we need a boat. Leave that part to me. How does this... Ah, there it is. Here we go. Boat's moving.
We're stuck again.
Seriously, but I did the thing. It's just this dive tech. It's so archaic. Just give me a sec.
This is a temple to Oryx.
Yeah, that's right. Sabathun's brother, the Taken King himself. Those two killed each other about a million times over, but she dedicated a temple to him. Funny how that works. Now be careful here. Something happened to this place. It's overgrown with darkness.
I can sense light here, but I just can't see it. Maybe there's a safe path through. like we're all clear, Finch. We're heading in.
Careful. The knight guarding this place? He's an old rival of Oryx, and he's no joke. Pretty funny that Sabathun has him guarding Oryx's temple.